Hello Zebra Herd and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, and today we have some very, very exciting stuff going on. There is a brand new bundle that we'll be purchasing and showcasing today. You might also know that this weekend is the 9th birthday of Plants vs. Zombies, and I have so many awesome videos coming up. I'll be talking about it through today's episode, but first I want to go ahead and take a look at this. We also have the PVZ birthdays event, which means that all sticker shop packs are a little bit more jam-packed, I guess. You get more stickers in them or something like that. Of course, I talked about it in the last episode, but also the main focus of today's episode, we have ourselves a brand new bundle. It is the Rux Bling Bundle 1, and it's here. Stroll into backyard, or into the backyard battleground in supreme style with the Rux Bling Bundle 1, which contains two exclusive Rux abilities and one Rux exclusive legendary hat. Fa fa fa. So I think these might be hats or items or abilities that we've already seen in Rux, but typically you can only get through Rux. What that means is you can't get these through sticker packs, you can't get these through mystery portal chests, you can only get them through Rux. And as you can see in the item description here, with Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2, Rux Bling Bundle 1, you can get immediate access to rare abilities and items, including Pizzazzling Potato Mine, and the Looty Booty Barrel Blast. Now, those are the two exclusive abilities, and they have already released from Rux in the past. So this probably won't be your last chance to get them, but if you haven't purchased them from Rux and you're not in the mood to wait around and you just want to buy them with real money, you can go ahead and do that right now for $9.99. I'll be purchasing this, but keep in mind that I already have the Pizzazzling Potato Mine and Looty Booty Barrel Blast, and I have already showcased them, so I'll be linking those two videos at the end of today's video, so stay tuned for that if you want to see some showcases on them. But I'm gonna go ahead and give this a purchase. Alright, so I purchased it, and as you can see, it actually did work, which is awesome. Now that you've purchased the Rux Bling Bundle 1, it's time to really shine. Head over to the sticker shop to snag your swag. Pizzazzling Potato Mine, Looty Booty Barrel Blast, and the Banana Bunker. So it didn't actually tell you in the original description what legendary hat you'd be getting. Apparently it is the Banana Bunker. So, confirmed, I have all three of these already, so I should probably just be getting coins. So let's see how many coins I get for $10.99. As you can see here, we get the Rux Zombie Ability Pack, Rux Plant Ability Pack, and then finally, Rux Zombie Hat Pack. So yeah, let's open this bad boy up right here. This will give us 50,000 coins. This is also probably gonna give us another 50,000. I wonder how much the hat is going to give us. There's another 50. And then finally, the hat will give us, boom, 50,000. So in total, I just spent $10 for 150,000 coins. Let's see, if you do normal conversion rate, that's actually not a good conversion. If you were just to spend $9.99, like if you were to buy coins, you would have gotten 280,000. So obviously I wanted to purchase that just because it didn't really say which hat you would get. And I wanted to showcase, you know, purchasing it and all that experience, even if I didn't, you know, already have all that. You know? But yeah, if you were buying this just for the coins, I would really recommend you don't, because you could just get this conversion right here and get almost twice as many coins. So definitely not worth it in that regard. Of course, if you don't have these abilities, it may be worth it, because the Looty Booty Barrel Blast, which we'll take a look at right now, is definitely the superior barrel blast, unless they've nerfed it, but I don't think they have. The barrel blast is right here. And basically it is like the normal barrel blast, but it respawns more quickly. So it is definitely a more superior barrel blast. We'll go ahead and use it really quickly. And it looks cool. So if you are a big Captain Deadbeard player, this might be worth it all in itself, but it's only been sold by Rux once, and I'm sure it'll inevitably be sold by him again. Might take extra long if they're trying to sell it though. Beyond that, we also had the Pizzazzling Potato Mine, which was actually the first ever pizzazzled, you know, bling item. So it is an old one, and I think it's been sold at least twice before, but as you can see, you can place these down. When it comes to statistics with these, I don't know if they spawn any quicker. Strategically, I would argue against them because they're very, very noticeable, and the whole point of potato mines is to be a little stealthy. Of course, if you like the look of them and it just completes your cactus's look, then maybe it'll be a good choice for you, but it really depends on what you're looking for. So you get the Pizzazzling Potato Mines and the Looty Booty Barrel Blast, and then finally a legendary hat for the soldier, and that is the Banana Bunker. Another legendary hat I already have and I've already showcased, so make sure you go ahead and check that out if you haven't. But we'll be linking all that at the end of today's episode. Where could it be? Did I pass it? No. I always forget that legendary hats aren't at the very bottom. For whatever reason, they're in the middle. It's super weird how it's like that, but it is. Okay, did I pass it? I think so. It is right, where is it? I swear I have it, I've showcased it. Unless I'm going crazy, here it is, the banana bunker. So this thing is a little monkey on top of the soldier's head and it shoots out bananas out of its little banana cannon whenever you get a vanquish. Pretty cool legendary hat, and yeah, that wraps up for the Bling Pack 1, or the Rux Bling Pack bundle thing. It did say one, so I'm expecting this to happen again. I don't know when, maybe next holiday events, maybe next month or something. But I really, really hope that is not it when it comes to PVZ birthday event stuff. I mean, I'm recording this on Friday. Saturday is the actual birthday, the 9th birthday. So I might actually have another video today, depending on what Garden Warfare releases. But last year we got a totally free pack. We got tons of free stuff, not just stuff we had to spend coins or real life money on. So it would be a definite downgrade if we don't get anything like that this year. I mean, it's still awesome that we're getting anything at all, don't get me wrong, but I hope that we still get something that's free, you know, for supporting the game, especially since it's been going strong for 9 years now, which is awesome. Now, I did say I want to talk about some of the awesome stuff I have going on this weekend. Tomorrow, I have yet another Garden Warfare 3 discussion video. I'm super excited for it, so I hopefully you will stay tuned for that. Yesterday, we showcased a brand new Super Mix Mode, which is a repeat, but still an awesome one, Triple F Frenzy Random Respawn stuff, so make sure you check that episode out as well. I have a brand new series that a lot of people who enjoy PVZ will appreciate that starts today, actually. I'm super duper excited for it. I think you guys hopefully will be too. And then finally, I will have a legendary showcase or legendary hat showcase of the cactus hat that Rux is selling this weekend sometime in the next couple of days. So lots of awesome PVZ stuff going on and other stuff in general. We just started our Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze Nintendo Switch playthrough. So there's tons of awesome stuff. I hope you're excited for it and I hope you have a very, very awesome weekend. Be sure to let me know your thoughts on this new Bling bundle. Do you think it's worth it? Do you think it's not? I would love to hear your thoughts. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you want to support the video, make sure you comment Zebra Bling so now you've watched the end. Now you are a zebra-tastic viewer. Check out more episodes like this one on your screen right now or by subscribing to join the Zebra Herd. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.